Now we're going to take a look at Plug-in Baby, and we're going to kick things off by looking at the intro melody, but this is the main melody that is repeated at various points throughout this tune. What I'm going to do is I'm going to play it in two halves for you, and then I'll play the whole of the intro section so you can hear exactly how the parts fit together. Here we go. Okay, that was the first part of the intro melody. Kicks off on the 8th fret of the D up to the 9th fret D. 6 on the G. 8 and 9 on the D again. 6 and 7 on the G. 9 on the D. 6, 7, 9 on the G. Now a hammer on and pull off of 7 to 8 and back to 7 again on the B string. And then that's 9, 7, and 6 on the G. So I'll play that slowly. Now we start from 9 on the D, 6 and 7 on the G. Back up again from 9 on the D, 6, 7, 9 on the G. So that's... So 6, 7, 9 on the G. Back up to the hammer and pull off figure, which was 7, 8, 7 on the B. And now we play 10 on the G. In between 10 on the G and 7 on the B. I'll play it slowly for you, all of the section together, and it will make a little more sense. What you've got to understand is a lot of repeated notes going on here. You are literally just walking up the scale. But we're walking up in a sequence, in an actual picking sequence. So something I should mention actually saying picking, that the whole section should be played with alternate picking. And sound-wise, sounds as though Matt was using some form of fuzz pedal, more of a traditional fuzz pedal, as you would have seen in the 60s, like Jimi Hendrix fuzz. So quite an intense sound. And also, there's a very faint lower octave underneath as well, which we could emulate now with the wonders of modern technology and effects units. You get this kind of sound. Just adds a little bit of a thicker tone to the sound of the figure. So I'll play the figure through for you, just that section nice and slowly, and then we move on to the next part of the main melody. Here we go. Okay, now I'm going to play the next half of the intro melody for you. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. Okay, there's only actually one small part of that lick that we have to learn, because you can see that I'm using exactly the same patterns again. We come down a little...